What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to Anthony's Takes. We are joined by
me, Santino.
Yeah, and I wasn't gonna react to this because I wasn't much into
Dumbo
when I was a kid. I was already into superheroes and Star Wars and everything like that. So the animated Disney movies,
I watched Dumbo,
like Dumbo and like all the Disney princess movies. You know, Lion King, that was, I watched that, definitely Toy Story type thing, Pixar movies, but let's, he wanted to do a reaction to this, so,
let's... Because I watched the first one.
Yeah. I would probably check out that new Winnie the Pooh movie coming out. Oh, Christopher Robin. Yeah, Christopher Robin, that should be coming out soon. I'll probably check that out. So... Looks pretty good. Michael Keaton, I saw. Danny DeVito. It's like, it looks like a reunion of Batman Returns. It's basically a Tim Burton film. Colin Farrell is in it. Yeah, I definitely recognize Michael Keaton and Danny DeVito in there. So, what do you think?
Too short.
Yeah, it was a teaser. It was only a minute 20. They just show Dumbo. If you've seen the original, it's pretty much gonna be shot for shot, you know, pretty much the same thing.
Looks more different because people do like find her in some yarn. I don't remember that.
And I can't really judge it. Like, yeah. Compare it to the original, I never.
And really also, saw there's the no original. Mouse. There's supposed to be a mouse, I think.
There's a mouse in the movie?
Yeah,
maybe they just didn't put it in the trailer. Probably might see it
in the
next trailer.
Because in the movie there was like clowns. Mm-hmm.
Well, it's a circus, of course it's going to be clowns.
Well, I didn't see any clowns.
It's just the trailer that's a minute and 20 seconds. Maybe they're saving it for the next trailer. This guy. So, let us know down in the comment section what you guys think. I'm waiting for... a live-action Lion King to come out. I know they're gonna be doing that, right? I think they're doing a live-action Lion King. The Jungle Book was pretty good. We liked it.
Yeah.
I never saw the Cinderella one. I never saw the Snow White.
That was Snow White. One? Like the original, I don't think so.
I'm getting confused with the Snow White and the Huntsman. Probably, and that wasn't by Disney.
No,
right?
It's not Huntsman.
The other one that had Chris Hemsworth in it with the chick from Twilight. Yeah, Maleficent is what the other one was. I was thinking about Maleficent.
Who's that?
Well, it wasn't really a Snow White movie. It was just wasn't it just about the villain. Maleficent, right? Angelina Jolie. So, let us know down in the comment section what you guys think. If you enjoyed our reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. If you did not...
You're mean.
Yeah.
No, my dad likes you.